Welcome to the Italian Cultural Institute in Belgrave Square in London. We're here for an event this evening, which will be the presentation of a new publication, Electric Bazaar, from a group called Action 30. This evening we're going to meet the authors of the book, and we hope to have a real event with some active performance by the illustrator Giuseppe Palumbo. Alessandro Romano, you're one of the authors of this publication, Electric Bazaar, from the group Action 30. Action 30 has a very political foundation. Could you just explain to us briefly what is the politics of Action 30 that lies behind this book?
Yeah, that's the history of Action 20 Collective. You know, we started working together in 2002, 2003. And this time in Italy it was very hard politics. Became really hard, you know, in the forms of racism, fascism, economic crisis. So we started work together in order to think differently this situation. So mix some forms of political activism and intellectual activity, you know, thinking intellectual activity as a form of political action.
Quindi il nostro lavoro è trovare nell'archivio culturale, Alessandro Manda mi ha parlato,
so
ha parlato di Benjamin.
Is to find in the cultural archive, and certainly Alessandro will have spoken to you about Benjamin.
Delle macchine di ricerca che funzionano esaltando la diversità, l'eterogeneità.
Some research engines that exalt or underline the heterogeneity.
E provare a riattivarle oggi
and we want to try and reactivate them today.
In un mondo che tende invece a trasformare tutto
in
omogeneo,
that tries to transform everything into homogeneity,
a far scomparire le differenze
and to make differences disappear.
E quindi finalmente a ridurre le possibilità stesse del pensiero,
and
della creatività.
Finally to reduce the possibility of creativity in thought.
E credo che in questo modo ha anche risposto all'aspetto, il sottofondo etico e politico del nostro lavoro.
We are given an answer about the ethical and of the ethics of our work.
In cui tutti i ricercatori del collettivo in qualche modo sono mobilitati dai problemi del presente.
In the collective are mobilized by the problems of the present.
And I created the storyline with the language of comics. But the work we have done together is a thought combat. we fight together to create an idea, to do an action against a new kind of fascism, a new kind of racism. And the start of this fight begins inside us. And when I start to draw this book, I forgot my work on the other books I've done before. And this is a very, very new style for me, a very new book for me, because this is my new me.